I'm in Dadgad tuning, and I'm going to use my index finger here on the A string and my ring finger here on the G string. And then I'm just going to slide down the fretboard.